Well, that's a dead end. Can I even go this way? Oh, I can. Weran. Oh, they're harpies, like in my village. This horrid heat is causing me to molt at an insane pace. Even a little beak style. Welcome to Weran. We live in harmony with the forest. It's sad that others cannot. Indeed. It's always so painful when your kids leave the nest for the first time. Well, at least for anyone standing below. I heard ya. Alright, so we got stairs up. And stairs up. And a path going north. Thank you so much for what you've done. You have no idea how much better I feel. What have I done? Oh, and please forgive my sister. She's now been diagnosed with a really bad case of dyslexia. Thank you so much. What did I do for them? What am I missing here? My friends say I have the power to tell the future. Want me to tell yours? As long as it's free. Yeah, right. See you later, cheapskate. Despite your cheap nature, I do want to thank you for freeing us from the threat of war. If it had come to pass, it would have been terrible. Okay, is that because we defeated Valerian? Okay. You're welcome. Oh, we're up top. This is a statue of Zenon, the goddess of the Birdmen. She looks like a peace-loving type, not to mention the fact that she's built. The Birdmen and the Beastmen have worked long and hard to develop a friendly relationship. I'd hate to see a few isolated incidents and out-of-control rumors destroy that relationship. Birdmen are so sexist. All they ever talk about is their freaking wingspan. You're a Birdman. And it pots around here. Weran has been the home of the Birdmen since long before the days of Albert. Wow, I kind of want to finish looking at one tree before I go to another. Oh, an item shop. I'll go in there. Amon can stroke my feathers anytime. Who's that? Rations kit. Sweet. Rations or rations? I'm practicing begging for mercy when the beastmen invade our village. Please don't kill me. Nah, everyone says that. Please don't kill me. Better. Please don't kill me. Oh, now that's perfect. Cool, he's making the pages turn it by themselves. We could use a few more of these. I only had one. Times what? 39? My god. Good thing I didn't hit that. Falchion. Francisca? Coetu? Splint mail, banded mail, round shield, buckler. by the Falchion. Now, Leos can use a buckler. That's better than a male, I hope. Let's sell the cutlass. Francisca. Banded mail. And a buckler. Let's see. If we didn't waste any money, I hope. Francisca, okay. I don't know what that is. Well, the buckler will work for her. What's that do? Nothing good. Okay, she could use a buckler as well. Okay, so let's buy one more buckler. See what we can sell. Sell the bola, the darts, on to the ninja stars for now. Oh, I gotta change his mail too. Looks like this is gonna be a two-part episode. Banded mail, cool. I'll sell the leather. Only approves a little bit, but good enough. Let's sell some of our stuff. Do I really need a small shield for anything? Okay. It's a keeper! Okay, I'll just keep the rest for now. Just because I feel like it. I'm getting the flickering back again. Okay, those are those doors. village elder. I hear you've traveled far to come to us. You must be overwhelmed with fatigue. Our small village does not have an inn, but you are welcome to rest here, friends. Let me come back for that. The village elder is the wisest and most fashionable of the birdmen, so he's our leader pretty much by default. Yeah, let's rest. If you get cold, there's a pile of my old feathers in the closet. Plus, I find that oddly disturbing, using a pile of his old feathers. Ah, thank you. Much refreshed. Let's go back down. Did I go all the way up? I don't think I did, but it wasn't worth it. Oh wait, no. I wanna go downstairs. Go up here? Oh, yeah. Alright, let's continue this way. Whoops. Fastest lost. Oh. Oh, okay, that leads us through the forest. Got it. Oh my god. It's totally glitching out on me. Check out that city, town, whatever. Three of them? Holy crap. At least we're fully rested for this crap. Ugh. That's right. That hurt. Probably has, like, not much hit points left either. Okay, it's a shame to have him hit for that amount of damage when he has, like, 10 hit points, so I'll send him there and someone else can finish off the other one. Oh, wait, no. I almost did it again. Damn, deflected. Okay, get him, will ya? Oh, nice, it's her new weapon. Leos levels up. So now Leos should be 16 with the rest of us, I believe. Yes. Alright, let's check this out. Tomari, huh? What is this little thing? Ah, that's cute. You're in the village of Tomari, proud home of the beastmen. Trespassers will be eaten. Just kidding. Is this a chest? Nope. Yeah, that's so cute. Magic shield, I like those. Here at Tomari, and even in Weran, the businesses are owned by humans. Just another example of the man keeping us down, Nat says. Eee-ah! Eee-ah! Pretty cool music there. Soy so. Life fruit. I'll pass for now, thank you. Waka 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 waka! Wake up! Monkey. Grenades? Cool. Let's buy one. Well, it's a weapon, not an item. So it can be used over and over again, somehow. Cool. Well, she didn't use that Francesca thing very long, did she? I'm gonna leave the town if I do that. So I've got, and I've gone this way. This is a statue of Faram, the god of the beastmen. His teeth are bared in a smile, not a growl. Okay, he's friendly. These little things are adorable. Oh, did I leave the town? Damn. Item shop. Oh wait. Can't go around there. I'm supposed to see where that leads. Yeah. Oh, it just goes around here. And this meets up, doesn't it? Okay. You humans are strange. When you meet, why do you shake hands instead of smelling each other's butts? I mean, hands are so unsanitary. Different strokes for different folks. Give me that mint. What is that? What is that thing? It's like a box. I should be able to open it, right? Village chief. No time to talk, children. I'm a busy old coot. I'm a general in Tamari's army. Nice to meet you. Eee-ah! Eee-ah! I think I got it down, guys. I think I know the lyrics to this song. I'm a quick learner, what can I say? I love you, schnookums! What? Talk to me. Talk to me. I need to be exactly the right spot. Everyone says I'm too nice to be a beastman, but I don't know what they mean. Oh well. I don't let it get to me. I'm a good beast, I'm a smart beast, and doggone it, people like me. Care for some milk and cookies? Eee-ah! Eee-ah! I left, didn't I? Didn't want to leave. Wouldn't be so bad if the loading wasn't slow. Slightly. Let's just go straight ahead. I'm so glad the beast and bird tribes are going to come together in peace. Why are they? You guys are gonna fight or something? Did I go in here? Yeah. Okay, let's continue on. That's it. All right, let's see what's up here. Nothing. I just peeked to the east a little bit after this fight. Oh, those things. I hate those. Weaken him a little bit. They attack the same person. I hate that. Oh. That's not the right sound for me hitting that. Wait. Refresh? Oh no, recover. That's what I wanted. I wonder for sure what that does. Cool. Too bad it didn't work. Let's finish him. Okay. So a little healing. She has more magic points, so... Oh, that's not what I want to do. Anything over here? Nothing. Alright, let's head over to that bridge that's down. Maybe we can do something about it. Maybe a boat will come along or something. Oh my god! 4 of them? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, okay. Well, 3. Surprised he uses that moment to escape. Not like they're outnumbered or anything. Oh, okay, that evens it up nicely. And that's how we do it. Awesome. Nothing. There's nothing for us to do here. Now the other town we went through, we appeared on the other side. Well, that doesn't help us. Okay, the music just changed. Does this sound weird all of a sudden? Hold on. Okay. I'm not sure, but I think it switched to mono. Okay, I don't know, guys. I'm gonna have to think on this. Where to go next? Oh, crap. Hate firing those things. Well, at least they're not hitting as far as they used to. 50 points, not 100. Oh man, she's hurting. So apparently it gives you back 180 points. Yeah. Okay, that hit hard. Don't deflect. Psych levels up, 617, I guess. Let's do a little healing. Oh yeah. Pike and Leos definitely need some healing. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Hopefully I know where to go. Bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.